pitching comes in, but we were challenging them. It's like, turned out not very challenging us. Well, she said, she goes, I'll bring the paper because I have a state ID. He has no paper.
So bring
them.
I mean, the paper.
Yeah,
that's
just
a
challenge.
That's what they do to the
What's weird is all these challenges happen because I got a coach on ninth grade girls at 9:15 from the team of playing. It's from Scranton, Hope Heads, and Chris Sackler.
Get twice, get
Yeah!
treat.
I don't know why they do that, because then they lose the game.
Thank you.
Box out.
Box out. Let's go.
That's a foul. Ball alive.
Go, box out. Go, Kittle. Go, Kittle. Go, Kittle. Box out.
Ball don't lie. Thank you.
No, he didn't. 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 You're wrong. You're wrong. No, he didn't. You're wrong. You're wrong. No, he didn't.
Classy, ref.
Box the hell out. Consistent. It's the same thing down here. They're not calling it down there. Call it. Pick away. You're one or the other. Let them play it over. Call the tippy taps.
I think that ref now is being a jerk because Dave just pushed that. And that's the only reason why. They do that petty shit.
Yeah. That's why they don't have patches on their arms.
Thank you.
like that now. They don't understand that. You're gonna be a total jerk.
He was clapping in Lucci's face before. Go play defense. Come on, press your hand. Pull out. That's it. give them the ball back.
He's out of control.
The boy.
charge.
Thank you.
him off him. Gotta get that. Oh, shit.